Okay, so apparently there's something that I need to do first. And now we're gonna get rid of this actually. We'll get an extra long nail. Actually, this is right. That's crazy. All right, we're gonna do this for now. And actually, I wanna get something first. Okay, so they do appear. Okay, we're gonna go. I want to check one more thing. Okay. First things first, actually. Oh, wait, I'm so dumb. Double, actually. Because the whole point of all of this was to go to the was to go to that one room. And then we can. That one love room, and then okay, so the place I'm trying to go to is oh, we need to go to the Prince Garden Festival. Yeah, I knew I shouldn't have done this. Long nail. Wait, he's still 3 out of 2. That's so dumb. Yeah, oh my god. Yeah, literally the difference wasn't even worth it. But I have it now. Like, look, this thing's also gonna be 3 hits though. Oh, never mind. Fuck. At least there's that. Those guys are the most annoying ones. Okay. I was trying to do. Get the dream essence from the series. So annoying. But where am I? Oh, I need it. Actually, it might not be that bad if it's just this tiny little area. Oh shit. Okay, you still have the same benefits too, though. Oh, hey. At least I get one shot now. Hug. Oh, just. So they do have some invincibility frames. it's kind of crazy that now I can just walk. I can just swim with those guys. Only there were spike boots. My long nail missed. They almost got to see it grow. Alright. Wait, did it all like reset or something? I'm so confused. Actually, the most annoying dudes. Well, I did not. That's kind of crazy, actually. Right here, I'm gonna look. Okay, I figured out how to get there. Oh, because it was trying to unpause the map. Because it or unpause the recording stage, wasn't. And also, there was this lever that we're getting to hit. Which we'll do now. Oh, I thought it was gonna go down. Well, but apparently, wait. Oh, I should go. Damn, I should have kept the money collector thing. Oh, nice. Another one. But I guess I seriously have more money than it. Oh, okay. I'm gonna make it's not. Oh, the queen is coming. I've been waiting so long. Now she's almost here. I feel like I'm about to burst. I've kept it safe, the sacred garden. I kept us safe all this time, and soon the queen will return and teach me to fly. Shall we wait together? Shall we play together? Holy shit, dude. I'm so dumb. Alright, first things first. We're gonna get rid of these two. But I need to upgrade my thoughts again. You know, I'm sorry, BB. I'm gonna keep this. And don't worry, your little heads about it. We'll be fine. Yeah, I was close. We're gonna ignore that warrior first. And then we'll go to the station. Big brain. It would be nice if I jump fast enough, like it doesn't fall, but it works. Yep. Rude. Oh shit. I was not expecting to see my slope so close. Alright, you will come back. Yes, please. Alright, have I gotten all of the places yet? Sir. Little one, I found it. Stagnus. Yep. I've yet to go there. My duty binds me to travel only where I am called. But if you wish, I could take you there. None may remain to welcome us. The nest is still a sight to behold. Give me the world. Okay. I'm gonna fight this dude. I'm gonna fight. Beat those annoying dudes. Actually, oh no. Oh no. Damn, this guy is an intense hitter. Or an intense player, I guess. Come on. Oh my god, dude. Okay, cool. We do a lot of spells? I don't know. Oh, Stranger, you're strong, much stronger than me. I've been waiting a long time, Stranger. I've been fighting a long time, Stranger. I'm very, very tired. The Queen will be here soon, and I just need to sleep a little. Wake me when the Queen arrives, Stranger. Perhaps the Queen will teach us both to fight, Stranger. That would be fun, wouldn't it? Damn, I want to learn how to fight. Nice. You only need 8 armor for the king. Alright, big one. I'll fight. I'll wait, take you home soon. Or I guess I'll let you go home soon. We'll go to his home and then go to the Colosseum. And that all depends on how fast I can defeat this boy. Oh, I just realized I could probably get to Queen's Garden without needing the dash, but I can't actually go up here without it. That's interesting. Alright, there's one more thing I actually wanted to do to help me choose these places. Wow, these guys actually have more health. Oh my god, dude. That guy's such an insane fighter. I'm gonna do something. Obviously, I need more help with this fight. I want to do something. Oh. We'll come back to this area in a little bit. Okay. Oh, oops. I'm gonna take. Okay. This bag somewhere. Oh. And then we can go to his home. Oh wait, actually I probably should sit down. Okay, fair enough. Push it. Wait a minute. Damn, I thought I was taking the easy way, lol. Oh wait, I think I figured out how to do it. Yeah, okay. Figured it out, boys. I can even fall in the water now. You. Yes, please. Okay. Did you really want them? Thank you. But since we're down here, is it easier to just go to the Queen Station? I don't know. I'm gonna go back up though. Rude. Okay, so now we're gonna go all the way to the side. Might as well get more notch under my belt. That looks like someplace special. Thank you. Now I can get rid of this. Drink this 3. Interesting. And now we can have you. Well, one of them actually survived. That's crazy. Food. That's just the crypts. It almost looked like one of those things I could sell. Dang, I remember when those were such a pain in the ass. That's also because they used to be 4 hits. Which is crazy how much they've grown. Oh, they're so big, actually. Okay, I figured. No biggie. Holy shit, dude. Okay, that's a bit more of a biggie. Holy shit. That's crazy. I just like ricocheted from one spot to the other. God damn it, dude. No. Oh my god, dude. I guess I sit down with her. This game is so tedious, man. I just wanted to check out a view. Oh my god, dude, there's so many of them. Okay. Those things are seriously annoying. And the fact that I wasn't expecting these guys didn't help. Alright, there we go. I want to see if there's anything new here. Yeah, all I have to do is go into the city and go fight it. But there's some other things that I want to check out. Before the game ends. Wait, not this way. Hello. You're hiding something very nice from me, aren't you? Shouldn't I hide something so nice? Show me, put it on. Oh, okay. Dude, that's so funny. Imagine not knowing. God. I'll get these two. Ah, the charm, beautiful, most precious thing, little lovely. Will you let me see it? Have to show it to me. Such a little beauty, such a smile, such a smile. Ah. Oh my God. So good, so tasty, a perfect thing, just for me. Ah. Beautiful, you're a little lovely, you're very sweet. Bring me such a gift. One who made my gift. Ah, somewhere below. Yes, very good gift. Delicious. Oh, I have to go back. This game is too disrespectful. Alright then. Hey man, I lost your fragile heart. Can I get another one? Dude, it would be so badass if there was an animation for her eating that. Holy shit. Okay, I just had to make sure. I wasn't sure if those spikes were real or not. I was hoping they weren't. Yeah, if I'm being honest. I keep forgetting. I actually am curious. I like how I have to wear it for a different notice. Hello. What? Wait, I need to check something. Okay, I think the issue isn't that. I think I need to have the unbreakable defense charm too. I need to give her all of my trim. I like how this road is almost empty. Oh, I didn't go high enough. Okay. I was trying to figure out which way was easier. Well then. probably did. That would be super cool if I could do the dash while I was in there. Alright. You want food? You can have it. Do you want something that you don't want to take my gift back? You're so nasty, so cool if that's true. Once you give something, it lost to you forever. Wait, I'm so confused. Give them to me, Geo. Give me your Geo, and I can give you a gift. Sure. Oh god. Bug. Ah, I can smell another gift made for me. Give it to me. Dude, I have to do all of this? Oh my god. Such a little beauty, such a smell, such a smell. I haven't done that in so long. He's so good, so tasty. Perfect, perfect thing. Just for me. Again, you're so greedy for a little lovely. Give me your Geo and I'll give you this gift. Yeah, okay? I need to save like so much. No Geo? Why? Why don't you have enough Geo? Now I can't poop. Sorry, I'm sorry. One, two. Weird. Oh, that's the hive, that makes sense. Still weird that there's no entrance. Unless that's the entrance. Interesting. If that's the case, I could go to the hidden thing. All the way there. Okay. I wanna go here first though. Actually. Alright, I have a plan. Time to go to the Colosseum, or everyone. I'm also gonna get a new ability. Time for the love room, baby. For an easier fight compared to the one that we've been doing. You know what? Oh, I like how they don't notice the door opening. Oh, I guess that's probably why. I'm setting everything free, even if it might be. Dude, I'm so sorry for you guys. Oh. Oh, okay. I like how he just summons things. Whoa, this music. I also like how he's still like easy. Early game content. Even more proof that I should have been able to go there without having to fight the people. and I probably skipped like way so much stuff. All right. Oh, I thought he was dead. Okay, there we go. Oh shit. Oh. Are you okay, homie? I'm sorry. Oh no. Oh, okay. Defeat the collector. Oh, there's actually something here. What is map? Whoa. Dude, that could have been helpful if I did that before. Oh my god. Okay, cool. Wow, there's so many. Oh. I thought I got that one. That's crazy. Alright, whatever. I'm here. Oh, yeah. There is one more thing that I wanted to do here. I like how I still don't have a map of this area, though. Yeah, we're gonna go down. Oh, I actually really thought that was gonna let it free. Alright. Let me go all the way to this side. Out. All the way. Oh, interesting. I like how all of the collectibles in this game are actually like for something. And like story wise. I mean story wise and like boss fight wise. And you can choose whether or not you want it to do certain things. I guess maybe we need to get all of these to 100% the game, but I'm not. It's not like I've done any of the math. Oh, that's awkward. Whatever. Okay, we must go deeper. That's so nice being able to just fall in water in the acid. Crazy. Damn, ripped that guy's life. Oh my god, that guy's life. Alright. Oh yeah, okay. Yo, you have come a long way just to die here at the edge of the world. No, do not speak. I have heard a thousand and thousands of empty words from those that your pride, your desires, your desperation. You will take these things with you once I strike you down. Raise your weapon then and die like those who came before you. Bro, how dare you insult me? Yeah, you're already scared. You were saying, never have I been defeated in combat. I can see myself there, still sleeping. How long have I been hidden here? Here at the edge of the world, no one could find me except you. Warriors, knights, kings, even time itself, they have no power over me, only you. You are the darkness, come to consume me. Sam. Is he 200? Yeah. 250? 252. Okay. And now we can go down here. No regrets. Yeah, apparently this is where those guys are. Okay. Oh God. Oh God. Wait, my soul is here. That's so funny. Wait, no, it's not. Wait, but it's not that far off. Huh? Oh, I think the map's a little broken. Saying my soul is right here. Let me in. All right. Let's go get my soul back. All right. What the fuck is this? Oh God, I hate that I found that. That's nasty. So you're telling me there's a guy stuck in this wall, huh? Dude, what the fuck is this? You're telling me there's no fragile area for me to just smash down or something? Here.
Back where it gets us. Stretches right here. What are you doing? Further into the, further down. Oh. 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 Yeah. I hear you.
What is there? Maybe we just keep going. Closer to me. He's on. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Hello. Oh. Anything you claim, I seek the knowledge of these lands. This ashen place is graven. Bardoon is a grave of worm. Once told, it came to die, but it is death for the ancient being, or transformation, methinks. This filled kingdom is product of the being spawned from the events. Is it you bothering about my tail? Rest is somewhat disturbed, but I find that sensation warm. The mark of worm you bear is a change or to say this room. The choice is yours. What is the smallest creature? The spot. Okay. I'm not a worm. Worm, too small I am. Too many limbs. No foresight like those old things. Okay. Yes, I have away from the lost light. This is a different rejection of the worm's attempt. Oh. Okay. Mm-hmm. It's best to return to those decent. Wait, is that it? There's nothing? Alright then. Mm-hmm. Alright. Yeah, no, I was not expecting to stumble into that, I'll be honest. Alright, I think I'm gonna actually just kill those big dudes. They're in the way, and I definitely don't want to die again. Oh, dude, I keep forgetting about those spikes, man. I would say I wish there was a way to have protection from the spikes, but knowing this game is probably gonna be another charm. So, whatever. Whatever, I hit this place. You guys can die though. Yeah, I'm actually just not patient enough. I just try to brute force through everything. I'm pretty sure this guy is just, oh hey, stronger brothers. This guy doesn't do anything. Wait. What the hell was that? Oh god. Guys, why is it? I hate this area. Alright, fine though. Now I can go check out this part thing. Oh my god, that's all it is? Apparently all the rented eggs are for is selling stuff. Yeah, okay, I figured there was nothing here. God damn it, dude. Oh, I thought that guy would die to the spikes. He doesn't even do that. Whoa. Rude. Actually so annoying. Wait. Okay. Oh god. And that looks so interesting. And just so you guys know, I came down here just for the worm, but it was the end of my night. So I just ended up leaving the game and just sitting where I saved, so I never actually came up here. But now we have Quick Slash. And you know what? Now I'm gonna go farm some Geo so I can get unbreakable strength from that chick. Oh, and the way I farm Geo is in the costume. But I guess I can try the third one more time before I don't put on easy mode. Because I mean, I already have Quick Slash, so it'll be semi easy. Wait, did I go up? I got a bit of both. And actually, since you guys aren't going to get very much from me from MGO, I'm going to go upgrade this badge boy. My son has been fine with us the whole time. God, I can't believe you didn't realize that. How dare you ignore him? Right now he's a teenager. Soon he will be an adult. That thing came out of nowhere. Oh wait, go high up. Ow. That's so funny, we both attacked it at the same time. I'm gonna do this and that. Actually, and now we're gonna go. Oh, that's so funny. It takes me an extra hit when it's like that. Alright. We're gonna go to the ancient basin. Those things are so annoying. Wait, actually, let's see what she gives me. Hello. I have no disdain as histories go on, I go numb to its repetitions. Take your gift and continue. Oh, Pog, that's so funny. That would have been helpful. Like, forever ago. Oh, wait, no, never mind. That's a different thing. Connections between us. Yeah, obviously. Hold the dream note. Oh, Pog, a dream note. Good. Dream. Whoa. Oh my god, that also would have been so helpful. None of us can live forever. Hold something in your mind and it lives forever. So they say. Take this. Oh, another arcane egg. More money. Yeah, so the way that this works. Wait. Alright. And then if I want. Alright. There we go. I can teleport now. So, we're gonna go to the hidden station. Is it right here? Oh, dude. Figured as much. What just happened? Did you guys see what happened? I didn't see what happened. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna go grind this place for a little bit. Get some extra.